beyond these.
February 26th, Monday. Looks like it's gonna be a great day. Got all this natural light coming in. Whew, got a busy schedule today. So, here we go.
We'll probably move these beautiful skylights to the garage, so we have some free skylights.
Are you leaving any of these bathrooms?
No,
bathrooms.
No, all the plumbing's all new. It's gonna be on the outside walls. So
over here,
over there, and the bedroom's going.
Oh yeah, you guys are building.
I've never seen there was a slab, but I didn't know.
Yeah, I'll go around.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
This whole thing. All the way over, aligned with that edge, all the way in one giant room. A giant room.
Are you guys gonna be doing a brand new roof that's gonna combine this and that then?
Yeah, all this gets tore out.
Oh man, that seems like a huge undertaking.
Yeah. It's a big project.
Yeah.
Were they?
I saw like the original rendering once, but I don't know if they were finalized.
Then this was the.
Were they planning on building out here or like?
Ready to go. So this would be the master bedroom here. So literally, this will be your master tub, master shower.
Man, that's like a lot of space extra.
Walk-in closet will be like right here for the for walk-in closet. Done, so. But yeah, pretty much everything you see, starting from the edge of that slab there, over this way, which is before. So we'll probably be taking this structure down probably next week.
Like, how does one remove the wall and the ceiling? All the, might as well just knock everything down.
Yeah.
At this point, I'm just like, so
yeah,
I'm just gonna take the whole thing down.
We're keeping from where that air conditioner unit is over. That's staying, but we'll be all redone, new roof, new siding, etc. But then all this is just gonna be gone down to the floor. Then the new panels. Then we'll build the walls, wrap them around, and then the new roof trusses are gonna support off that exterior wall. We're gonna span this whole distance to that wall. But we gotta reinforce that wall with some new.
Toys over here.
Yeah.
You getting a bulldozer?
No.
Can I get a bulldozer? Can I control
you're
the
use
bulldozer?
This bulldozer right here.
Huh?
Yep. And then so then this the master then will have you know giant six foot by five foot windows that just overlook into that. So we got to redo our bridge. Maybe put a nice little patio out there. And then this would be the living room then here. And then this living room will have a sliding a porch like door going out. I won't really put nothing there, maybe a little patio, that's about it. It's not small. Because I'm still living room smaller stuff back here. Yeah, putting a garage. Skylights in, boom, natural light in here. I seal off that with all the other items. Place the door.
It's huge, huh? There's a lot of room here.
Yeah, should be nice. Now we got some demo coming up here next week. So.
Oh, there you go.
Just gotta get you some work boots, maybe some different pants.
Maybe some different shoes, different outfit.
Put you through our safety orientation here at R3.
Here at R3, we worry about our employees and we take care of them by treating them with respect, due diligence,
and teach them proper
safety. The R3 way. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
They're putting some walls up, some paint up, and boom. New house.
Yeah. That's all it is, man. A couple guys trying to make a living. You know. I'm hoping to get confirmation for my wall builders. To get that all locked in, whatever the date.
Here we are again, arriving at the dump.